He was holding back, he wasn't being cooperative, he wasn't giving me the information I needed, evasive, and finally I felt that he was playing games.
There is so much evidence in this situation. Setting aside any anecdotal testimony from any witness, not anybody who's been in one of these facilities, the evidence as to how the system operates in and of itself is illegal.
Thank you. Yeah. We'll be right back. I'm I believe with the advent of acid, we discovered a new way to think. And it had to do with piecing together new thoughts of mind. Why is it that people think it's so evil? What is it about it that is scares people so deeply? Even the God and then what is it? Because they're afraid that there's more to reality than they have confronted. That there are doors that they're afraid to go in, and they don't want us to go in there either, because if we go in, we might learn something that they don't know. And that makes us a little out of their control.
We'll be right back. DJ eases a spliff from his lyrical lips and smilingly orders, "Cease!"
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. tell you that you're crazy.